still carrying those pistols from the beginning.
Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission?
He's deluded.
You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
First.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Clearly he does, because
I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Spoiler alert, Chris makes it to Resident Evil 7. So Chris definitely survives Resident Evil 6.
See you dead.
No, no. We see you deader. Why are you going up there, Dan? Okay, lights are out. Whoa. Galia. Gotcha. Oh god. Oh man, he really beat you up. Oh. Nope, I just moved to the side. Whee. Get it in for you. Okay, wait, he's gonna fall. He's gonna fall. Yep, thought so. Oh god, I pressed the wrong button.
Ignorant cretin.
Do it! Inject him!
Oh! Okay, nope. Let me through, please. I don't want to get kicked. Okay, he's gonna fall. Oh, damn it. Oh. Beat him up. Oh.
Fuck.
Whoa. Where did I miss? In the butt.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Give him the bird!
I think so.
I think you pissed him off. doing? I don't think he's sexy. Power armor, huh? Yeah, Chris is basically a paladin. Oh yeah, okay.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
See you in the future.
I don't need anyone else. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Bye, Chris.
No.
Yeah, you actually fucked it up.
No, I did. I pressed it. No.
Yeah, bye, Chris. Bye, Chris. You did it again. You suck at this.
Yes, I know. I suck at this.